This is our storm on the 8th. May. So you can see the water is definitely rushing along the street.